that ass is fine. Damn, that ass better be mine by the end of the night. I'm gonna drink her up so I can play with the thong on her butt, butt, butt. But Cisco, fuck you, and all you other men, fuck you too, and definitely fuck you to all you women who think it's way more comfortable to wear a thong with sweatpants on. Where I'm from, wedgies were a form of punishment. And now we got a girl going to the department store looking for her purple wedgie, looking for her lacy wedgie, her sexy wedgie, her sexy wedgie. I, Jasleen Power, stand here in protest because I am completely fine with underwear that covers my ass. And if it looks like my grandmother wears it, I guess I'm into that kind of stuff. But the girls, they are wearing zip and D's as if the ass is all staring by the men. And they probably are. But I do not understand why anyone would want to go through that feeling of that never-ending disastrous pain riding up your ass, riding like cowboys, except thongs don't have cowboys, and it'll be riding, 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 oh, the G-string's riding, keep that thong riding, ride! But aside from the agony that comes with a thin cloth between your ass, I guess it isn't that pleasant to have super tight pants and granny panties, which evidently does create the four butt cheeks. But who really wants to floss their ass? I do not. And it's funny because girls will still be running to the department store looking for their wedgies, and the guys still will be like, damn, that ass is fine, did it, damn, that ass better be mine by the end of the night. I'm gonna drink her up, maybe slip a couple roofies in her cup, and then play with a thong on her butt, 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 but Justin Bieber